going to be spoiler alert.
Oh, spoiler.
Hi.
Don't,
what's going on?
Hey.
Nice to meet you.
Dave,
you
this too. Is Leslie Singer. I've known Leslie longer than I've known you, Dave. I don't even know how long I've known you,
no,
Leslie.
No, way long.
But he does radio. He on KUAR, he's done fundraising
okay,
for
good.
Radio. So he knows what he's doing a little bit.
Okay.
Well, he's not scared of a microphone.
He's
I can
not.
See that already. That's good.
Yeah. Well, he's also a drummer and was in a band. What was the name of the band? I couldn't figure out what the name of the band was. Say it again in an hour from now.
Yeah, the Unspoken Word was the sort of the biggest band I was in.
Unspoken Word.
It was a New York-based
Very
band.
Very cool.
And he's from Long Island.
Well, that's cool.
Long Beach, Long Island.
That's where Steinbach, he's not from Long Island, but
you
he's
know
from
him?
New York. You know Robert Steinbach, he's legal professor over at
No, I heard you say, I bet you know him.
Don't all Jews know each other?
Yeah, don't
contrary
know.
To popularity, they don't know all
flag dealers know each other.
Yeah, flag dealers do.
There's not that many of us. There's probably not even 2,000 of us.
I got a question for you. What happened to your flagpole?
It's down because we're doing an addition to the side of the building.
Don't run away.
Oh, where are you going?
No, I'm
he's undressing.
This
is not a nudist show.
This is what we do.
Na, 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 na,
there you go.
Na, na, na. Kick it. Kick it, Leslie. Kick it. Da, da, da.
Okay. Tell me the story.
Yeah, we're putting an elevator on the side of the Arkansas Flag and Banner Building
right.
So that we'll be ADA compliant and people can get up to the Dreamland Ballroom and see it because it is a gem.
I got to come back by. I remember when you started it. I was at your place when you were starting.
Are you coming to Dancing into Dreamland?
We don't have an elevator. Can you and your wife walk up 3 floors of steps
I can
with
get
your
up.
Boots?
Do you like dancing?
My name is Dave Ellswick.
What'd
I can
say?
Do anything.
Oh. I thought maybe I called him the wrong name or something. When he
no,
said, my name's
no.
Dave, I was like, what did I call him?
I need to come over.
So, do you like dancing?
Not really.
Does your wife?
Not really.
Well, anyway, if
that's
you
why
did,
I like the 60s, because you could just move your body and they
well,
thought you were dancing.
Do you watch Dancing with the Stars?
Yeah, I watch it because I can't do that stuff.
Okay, Dancing into Dreamland, the only fundraiser we do for Dreamland once a year is like Dancing with the Stars. Leslie, you need to come too and bring your, is that your wife or girlfriend?
Girlfriend.
And bring your girlfriend.
To Dancing in Dreamland.
Dancing
that's
into
that's
Dreamland.
A
November the 15th.
This is dangerous because she might like it and want you to start doing
well,
it.
Well, she would like it.
It's dance competition with text voting from the audience.
Well, I'm not going to win anything.
You don't get to dance. You're
just,
text voting from
watch.
The audience.
Oh, I'm just watching. Who
yeah.
dances?
This is the 10th year, so it's a tournament of champions. A person that has won every year before is coming back
cool.
to dance. So it's all the best of the best.
Is Ned Permy in it?
No, he's not.
No, how about
does he dance?
I would. He does everything else.
He does
tans
do
really
everything
good.
Else. He tans well. He plays the piano. He sings. He writes songs.
What kind of dancing is?
It's all genres. You'll like the belly dancers because they're half-dressed.
I knew a belly dancer. You know Barbara Rainey?
Yeah.
I used to work with her for years in advertising. She's a wonderful belly dancer. That's
cool.
Not the
And they don't
want
to be called belly dancers. I'm trying to think of what they want to be called. What is it?
Exotic dancer? No.
No.
That has even a worse connotation.
That's what I want to be
this
called.
This is not there are two Barbara Raineys. This is Barbara Rainey.
Middle Eastern dance, thanks,
That's
Sun Gray.
Right.
He's
Thank
good for
you.
Something.
Yeah.
Yeah,
the
they
peanut
hate
gallery
you to say belly
is
dance.
Right. Once
but
in
if
a
you
while.
Say Middle Eastern dance, people don't know what you're talking about. You have to say belly dancing so they know that you know what it is.
And
then
they said
we've got,
that because you can see their belly button.
That's right. And then we've got a tap dancer. We've got a cloggers.
I love
we've
tap
got
tap dancing.
I like clog though. Dancing too.
Oh, they're so good. And then we've got a contemporary. And then we've got a theater one. And remember, the very first year of Dancing into Dreamland was in the Governor's Mansion, and we had Allison Stodola, Mark Stodola's daughter,
mm-hmm.
who her mother and her run Shuffles.
Yeah.
They won, and she's coming back and dancing. And if you've ever seen her,
so
the
everybody
rep,
just does their own style. And
it's all
and
styles.
And it's just freestyle.
Absolutely. Sometimes a ballet wins, but we didn't get a ballet. We couldn't get the ballet back because they're
what about
traveling.
Cha-cha? How about cha-cha?
I'd love the cha-cha. I'd love square dancing. We've never had square dancing either. Next year, we're going to have Indian dancers come out.
Bollywood. Oh, no. The other Indians.
I don't know. Yeah.
No, not Bollywood.
Oh, Bollywood would be good.
Yeah. That's pretty cool.
That
I like that
good.
Stuff. We got to get a break in. Let's do that. We'll come back, finish up our conversation for this hour here on the Dave Ellswick Show.
And I promise to stop talking so much.
That's okay, you know, I'm cool.
We don't want to
cool
ruin,
with it.
We don't want to ruin your spot.
Can I ruin my spot?
Yeah, we can. Can we can say it all on Dave's, and then we've ruined it.
Nah.
Oh no! I can act like we never discussed it.
I'm good at winning guilt, man. I'm good.
What's that mean?
Excuse
me. When you play the dreidel at Hanukkah time, if you win, you typically win guilt, which is like chocolate.
So. Well, it's money. Guilt means money. Yeah. So, yeah.
It's a Jewish word?
Guilt, yeah. Hanukkah guilt.
Hebrew.
Yiddish word.
It's actually not a Yiddish word. Maybe it is a Yiddish word. Hey, Phil. Where are you now? Okay, come up to the seventh
You've
floor.
Always been so skinny. When'd you get fat? That girlfriend's feeding you.
Hey, hang on a second. I'm being insulted here. Yeah, really. I actually lost 7 pounds.
My goodness. There you go.
Go take the elevator.